Hi, this is Mark. This is English Conversation Practice. Affirmative statements. Set one. I feel good. She looks angry. Jim is running away. They are going to the park. He likes water. Mary is a waitress. I like coffee too. We are driving to the store. Now it's your turn. I feel good. She looks angry. Jim is running away. They are going to the park. He likes water. Mary is a waitress. I like coffee too. We are driving to the store. Hi, this is Mark. This is English Conversation Practice. I am. I am. I am happy. I am playing baseball. I am studying. I am shopping. I am at the hotel. I am at the park. I am next to my friend. I am in bed. Now it's your turn. I am happy. I am playing baseball. I am studying. I am shopping. I am at the hotel. I am at the park. I am next to my friend. I am in bed. Hi, this is Mark. This is English Conversation Practice. She is. She is annoyed. She is cute. She is sleepy. She is bowling. She is at the beach. She is driving. She is having dinner. She is a movie star. Okay, now it's your turn. She is annoyed. She is cute. She is sleepy. She is bowling. She is at the beach. She is driving. She is having dinner. She is a movie star.
Hi, this is Mark. This is English Conversation Practice.
He is.
He is worn out. He is a thief. He is camping. He is working. He is upset. He is resting. He is playing soccer. He is a pilot. Okay, now it's your turn.
He is worn out. He is a thief. He is camping. He is working. He is upset. He is resting. He is playing soccer. He is a pilot.
Hi, this is Mark, and this is Basic English Conversation Practice. We are going to school. We are on the seesaw. We are waiting for the bus. We are in love. We are Jill and Nancy. We are at baggage claim. We are the Smiths. We are scared. Okay, now it's your turn. We are going to school. We are on the seesaw. We are waiting for the bus. We are in love. We are Jill and Nancy. We are at baggage claim. We are
the Smiths. We are scared.
Hi, this is Mark, and this is Basic English Conversation Practice. It is. It is. It is sunny. Yay. It is lunchtime. Yay. It is a robot. It is a star. It is Jill and Nancy. Hello. It is a volcano. Run. It is a snail. It is a coat. Okay, now it's your turn. It is sunny. It is lunchtime. It is a robot. It is a star. It is Jill and Nancy. It is a volcano. It is a snail. It is a coat.
Hi, this is Mark, and this is English Conversation Practice. Everyday actions. What do you want to do today? What do you want to do today? I want to get a haircut. What do you want to do today? I want to go out to eat. What do you want to do today? I want to go for a walk. What do you want to do today? I want to go to the park. What do you want to do today? I want to go in the pool. What do you want to do today?
I want to exercise. What do you want to do today? I want to skateboard. What do you want to do today? I want to see a movie. Okay, now it's your turn. What do you want to do today? I want to get a haircut. What do you want to do today? I want to go out to eat. What do you want to do today? I want to go for a walk. What do you want to do today? I want to go to the park. What do you want to do today? I want to go in the pool. What do you want to do today? I want to exercise. What do you want to do today? I want to skateboard. What do you want to do today? I want to see a movie. Okay, great job. I'll see you next time. Take it easy. Bye.